So windy out here. Hey everyone, Carrie Tombasco here with the Ross Hughes team. Welcome to 51 James Arnott. This is a charming townhouse, very centrally located to the downtown core in this quiet little neighborhood. I would love to show you all the parks and things outside, but it is windy, so let's go in and check out the house. Oh, it's much warmer in here. Okay, now that we're out of cold, let me show you this fantastic townhouse. I really love this community because it's a small neighborhood, but there's so many things around the area that you can certainly enjoy. Okay, starting off, this house is the end unit, so you have this great bright window, perfect little eat-in area. Just off the kitchen, I really like the classic, traditional, timeless styles in here. Yeah, this is a great space. I really enjoy this living space. You've got the perfect walkout to the backyard when you're barbecuing, entertaining. It's all in one spot. Okay, let's go check out upstairs. Okay, let's go check out the primary bedroom. Lots of natural light, the two double windows. This is a great size room, and you have your his and her closet. This is a great bathroom that services all of the bedrooms, and you can see it's a great size. It's been updated. I really like this wood trim. It's gorgeous. There are two other bedrooms. One's a good size. This one I really particularly enjoy with all of the built-ins. Yeah, what a great library room. Again, another room that just makes you want to sit down and enjoy the space. Great, just off the kitchen, you have access to the basement. This is great additional living space, and it's really ready for whatever you'd like to use it for. You can have an entertainment, or a gym, or an office. Great. And then right off the finished basement, you have this neat little laundry area. 51 James Arnott Crescent. What a great little townhouse. I hope you guys enjoyed the tour. I'm going outside in the freezing cold. How's my